What are you doing, Joe?
Joe. Daddy, do it. All done. What are you doing now?
What's in there? What's in there?
No. Come here, Joe. This Joe's bike. Go on in, Joe, go on in. No, Joe, I don't want to go on it. Joe will go on it. Joe. Joe, sit on it. Come here then. Come here. Come here.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, Joe? What are you doing?
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Boo! Oh yeah. Good morning, campers. Good morning.
It's too cold.
It's too cold to go outside, is it? That's all right. You ain't got to come outside. We'll come back in if you want. Go on then. In you go, Joe. Ah, did you have a night's sleep?
Yeah.
First night's sleep in the cabin? Yeah? Good sleep? Oi! Oi! I just caught you on camera. Pick that up. Pick that up, please. Where's it gone, Joe? Where's it gone? Joe? Joe, is it under the table? Is it under there? Good boy. Ta. So, good night's first sleep?
Yeah.
Whose bed did you sleep in? My bed.
Every day.
Not every day.
Yeah.
You're in your own bed tonight?
No, your bed.
So I'm going to sleep in your bed then. Did you have a nice day yesterday?
Yeah.
Good night. Dancing on the dance floor, weren't you, for a little bit? Didn't we? Do you like dancing? Yeah? You dance with daddy, you dance with daddy. Yeah, that was cool, wasn't it? On the last song. Oh, do you want a drink? Tea or milk? Or water?
Yogurt.
Milk?
Yogurt.
Yogurt and milk? Yeah?
Should we have lettuce in the kitchen?
Of course you can. You don't... Hey. You don't have to have your yogurt right now if you don't feel like it. You do.
I love yogurt.
Do you? The thing is, Joel's already had his breakfast. Get down!
I have
biscuits and banana, but I don't want him to see you having your yogurt. Joel, come, get down! Look at him. Get down!
Get down!
Get down! Come on. Get down, please.
Mom.
She's still asleep.
No, she's not in the bed.
She slept in the other bedroom because Joel was crying. Okay?
Do you want to... I remember Joel crying.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, he did cry a little bit.
Did he?
And then... Yeah, I did. I was asleep.
Yeah. Kira got for breakfast. What you got for breakfast, love?
You don't like the jam,
and Daddy made a mistake today. Well, we can go to the shops today and you can pick your own yogurts.
Yeah, I don't like these.
No.
I like chocolate.
Oh, okay.
Not chocolate.
No. What are you doing? Take me on a date. Me and Joel fed the ducks this morning.
Are we?
No, me and Joel fed the ducks when we got up this morning.
Oh.
We left some bread. I left some bread for you.
So can we do after breakfast?
Yeah, of course you can. Hmm?
Can I have some bread?
Yeah? Are you? No, you're not.
I am.
You haven't eaten much, love.
Yeah, I'm full.
You can't be full from a yogurt. Yogurts don't fill you up.
I am full.
It's like a drink.
Good girl. Not right now. Get dressed, as you said it was cold out there, and it is quite cold out there today. Okay, so we get dressed. Will you stop it?
I won't be cold now, because I...
Why are you sad today? Cold. It's happy day, it's our second day in Butlins.
Yeah, but I'm just a bit tired.
Are you?
Yeah.
Do you want to go to bed? You should... You what? Sorry? Hey. Do you want to come get your milk? Joe, what are you doing?
I'll have to
move
that.
No, leave that, please.
No, I'm moving
that.
Yeah.
Why?
So I can put that
there. That's fine. Just move the table, Kira, just over towards that sofa. That's it. That's it. Stop. Can we close the door, please? Oh, bit of a cough on you today, huh? Yeah, Joe.
I always have a cough like that.
Yeah. Hang on, I have to get you another spoon. Uh-huh.
So, for my dad.
Why?
Because he just wanted
the first. Can I have your milk, love?
No.
Step and have your milk, love. I don't think he likes it. I think he's being moody like you today. What have we got planned today?
Go to the pool if I have a drink.
Hmm?
Go to the pool if I have a drink.
Yeah. Maybe not. Joe. What have you done? What have you done? Where's it gone? No. Joe. Joe. Joe.
Right.
Morning, campers.
Morning.
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 What are you doing for the camera? What have you got? Got any fun? Got any for Uncle Kev? Yeah? Thought you might have. Do you want to get me one out? Can I have a red one? Oh, lush. Thanks very much. Can Joel have a white one?
I have a white one.
Oh, thank you. What'd you say? Cha.
The bed, but I'd be worried that it'd fall out of it.
We tried putting like all mattresses in the room. So I was like, we're not going to fall and fit in. Like, especially with Patrick, I worried all around. So I didn't bring the cot in. So I went in single bed then.
Yeah, that's right.
For the middle bed, yeah.
Well, we got a cot in there, which he did sleep in for a while. But then when he woke up, it was like he has to come in. He won't go back to sleep and go in the thing.
Yeah, we got a king. It's just
boo.
We got a double.
Boom.
And we do get in there, obviously, but
ciao.
It's hard work. I mean, Kiwi, you can go for the girl. Girl. Neil. Kira. Yeah.
We've got one guest each. Me and Nanny have been to the fair.
What ride?
What did we go on?
What ride did Grampy go on in the fair?
I'm Nanny.
Have a guess, Kira. Kira?
Out in the fair.
No. What ride? Grampy went on a ride in the fair. What ride do you think you went on?
I'll give you a clue. It's not pony. It's not cow.
I think you went on galloping.
Yay! Me and Anki.
Here we are. We're the closest table to Burger King. And we're having sandwich and crisps. What you got? Where's my dinner? Where's my dinner?
What are you asking me? What do you want?
Todd's gonna have a Burger King while we're all having sandwiches. Joe, where's my dinner? Where's my dinner?
Oh, he's
having
his dinner.
Do you want a sandwich, Joe?
I'm probably taking it apart.
We just got his
Wave to the camera. It's your turn now. Steady, go! Yeah. Wow!
Mommy, I saw the sea!
Yeah, that's cool.
Did you?
Yeah, I saw.
See?
Wow! Yeah?
Yeah. Whoa. I saw those apartments.
Yeah.
It's going
to be
really
nice,
isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm
not umbrellas when we were little because they look like umbrellas, but I think they're called the paratroopers. Joe.
Joe.
Hey. Are you still playing?
You can do it then, Dad. I already.
Got to pull the rope. So you pull one. Kira pulls first, and then Lily pulls. This is the abandoned Crazy Horse Saloon. If any of you are that old to remember, that used to be the bar. Out there you could get to the fair, sweet shops, and then stage area up there. Not used anymore. Used to be my favourite club when I was a kid. And we're talking 90s, early 90s. Bit of a shame, really. Well, it was the Christmas one, did you?
Yeah.
You went on the wrong one, did you?
Yeah.
Right, tomorrow we go on a different one, okay? Kira, you can choose a different one on there, okay? That was pretty cool, though. It looks cool. No? It looked like you was having fun.
I was like,
oh. I thought you was going, yeah, yeah. Go on, then. You're not giving him my phone. Are you going? Huh? The plastic?
Yeah.
Yeah. It might have been broke before, look.
Yeah. I'm strong.
Strong? You're like He-Man. What are you doing with that chair? What are you doing with it? Why?
You're going to be sitting around my favorite part and my chair.
Oh, you just fell off a chair. You just fell off a chair, mate. You're not going up there. Huh? You wanted to climb up on a chair. I said, you just fell off a chair. I said, you're not going up there. And then you come in screaming. Yeah? Bye. going to Dave today.
Uncle Dave.
Morning, guys.
That's probably the worst impression I've ever made.
Has it got gears on this or no? Just...
Did you realise that going faster hurts our legs a lot? Huh? What number
are we? 88?
No, Daddy's got his jacket on, remember?
Oh, that looks nice. What's that over there?
Lakeside Caravan Park.
Look at that.
Oh,
yeah. The Highwayman.
Looks like a pub.
Oh, I don't know, I might nip in there later. Have a quiet pint, eh? Yeah, but for the caravans, yeah. Do I go out there? Caravan owner's exclusive venue.
Oh, so that looks like we can't go. Sorry about
the noise. This is one of the red coats. They have a special delivery for Peppa.
It's a very noisy box, isn't it?
What did she throw on the floor that you told her to pick up?
Her shoe.
Oh. Come on then.
And her cardigan.
I got it on this table. I got it last time. Oh, I got my lamp.
No, I found my lamp. It's not what we're looking for. We're looking for the kit. There won't be any swimming here if you can't find it.
This way.
It's not in either. So maybe Dad should check his wallet just in case.
Yeah, I think
it's not got a wallet left.
Can you just check?
Because my wallet's been in my back pocket since I've been out there.
But she's not here.
It's not in here. It's not in there.
She's not.
Love, she came in, she went to the toilet, yeah. And then I went straight out to the...
And it's not there.
Well, she needs to find it. Come on, this way, please. What have you got? Ta? Ta? Good boy. Oi, 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 oi! Come back! Come back!
Oh,
we don't want to go to swimming! Levi,
Ivy, Jameson,
Stella, I'm doing okay. Yeah. Are you washing? Are you washing? Are you watching? Boo. Are you watching? Don't do it then. What are you doing? Being miserable? Being what?
Watching my
iPad. Oh, watching your iPad.
What is happening? Putting on
Ta. You look pretty.
Thank you.
Watch your fingers. You're up.
Honey.
Don't walk over the stones, darling, right?
Okay.
This way.
Oh, your phone is in your bag.
Is it? Do-do-do-do. 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 Is it?
Yeah, I can
still go
whenever I want.
Whoa, that was a fast slide. Go on, son. Go on. Batman dance yet. See, other mums are dancing with their kids.
Well done. Okay, guys, you know what you have to do. sorry, I cried half that time. Please do that again sometime. Anyway, thank you so much for letting us come and sing so fun for you. But what we're going to do now is go backstage and freshen ourselves up and maybe do a cheeky little costume change. But we will be back.
Doing today? And who are you? Wow, you look fantastic.
Tram, love. Stand by him. 1, 2, 3, woo!
She
didn't
have your toes, she's not even smiling. Wow. Do you want to go and play? Joel, if he goes to play. Joel, why don't you go over that way? Joel, over there? Yeah, but you're going to sit on the floor, aren't you? And watch, or are you? Or are you going to sit here? Look, sit here. But I thought you were playing.
Thank you.
Thanks, mate. Oh, it's Cat Girl. No, it's not. It's PJ. It's Gecko. No, it's not. It's Luna Girl. Luna Girl with the superpowers. Luna girl. Luna.
Hello and welcome to Butlins. Please note that the use of any recording device during this performance is strictly prohibited. Now, please welcome the PJ Masks.
I'm so happy to be here, right?
You
but whose special power is
Joe, Joe, sit down.
Stand up on your feet.
Sit down. Sit down. Oh, stand up. Jump. Jump. Joe.
It's like Brickstar.
This way.
This way. Come
on, everyone. Let's give that a go. Stand on one leg, but don't wobble.
Just make sure you stand
up. Sorry, I'm not going to get this one. I guess that's not my special power.
Oh, George, you've got to be good at something.
Well, I'm really good at looking out my bedroom window and I try to stop PJ Masks fighting crime. But I don't think he has a special power.
That's a great power! That's like our legs, suit, our lives. You can keep looking up any danger and protect your friends. Come on, everyone, let's see how long you can look scared without blinking.
Thank you.
Hey, Joe. This way. Again, Joe. Go on, then. Go on, then. Whee! Go on, then. Go on, then. Wow. Why?
Dad, sometimes when I look at the sun, I sneeze.
Do you?
Yeah.
That's weird. I don't know anybody else that does that. Come on, then, jump. Do you need help? Do you need help?
It's like gymnastics
there. Good job.
Ouch. I don't know what you were doing by there.
Sorry, mate. I always wanted to work at Butlins as well when I was little. Okay. Come and speak to the camera. So this is your first time in Butlins, and yeah.
This is the balcony.
Yeah.
Inside is really cool.
Is it?
Mhm.
And what do you think of Butlins so far?
Amazing.
Yeah? Good job. So it's only our first day. There's going to be so much more fun to do. But everything's closed today. Yeah. Everything will be open tomorrow. The park's not closed. You can go to the park on the way to the shop.
Oh, yeah. That's not...
Hey?
Is that deep?
I think so. Oh, tell me about today.
Amazing.
Amazing so far, is it?
Fantastic.
Yeah?
Fantastic.
Anything good happened today?
Yeah.
What was good that happened today?
I went on a slide 6 times.
You went on a slide 6 times?
Yeah.
Anything bad that happened today?
Someone pushed into me.
Someone pushed in front of you?
Yeah, on the slide.
Ah.
Lost, I think.
Hmm. You looking forward to having some fun?
Yeah.
Good. Show me your excited face. Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
You doing, Joel? Joel, Okay, love?
Yeah.
Do you like your bedroom? Oh, what's Joel doing? Joel, put it back, please. You doing, love?
Just sorting out some
stuff. Unpacking.
Joel sounds like he's rearranging.
Kids' room. Little bathroom for the kids. Little toilet.
Joel can't use the bathroom.
Joel? You can put all them back, please, mate. Joel? Joel, put it back. Right, now come away. Joel? This way, please. It's boiling in here.
I'm not gonna lie down or sit down.
No?
When I have a blanket.
I don't know why you're not out there in the sun with Dad. There's lash out there. I paid extra for this.
Watch telly.
I didn't come on holiday to watch telly. Doretta.
Yeah,
cool. Yeah. Come on. 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 Come on.